Let's get started.
Think of a time where you felt most safe.
The dream will keep you safe.
I went into therapy because I wanted to feel better. When people are trying to re-enter society, we have to help them with that transition.
A lot of the reason why we don't feel safe is because we don't have all the tools and resources that we need to create safety.